This must be the opera house. It's obviously ancient, but it looks so different from other rooms. I should investigate this more.
Let's change the subject. And if the people in your life have said that you've been over the moon to star in such a moving performance.
Yes, that's correct. The moment I received the script, it just leapt off the page, and I thought, this is it. It was magical. I wondered what it would be like to be in that animation. How to sing. And then it all just came to me so vividly.
By singing, you mean beyond faith, right? Quite a sensation across social media platforms.
It's surreal.
Some people have said that after hearing the masterpiece, they've been hungry to find out who did it.
Right now at the Art Center, be sure not to miss another spectacular performance of Madama Machine. Witness the artistry of every collaboration featuring the sensational showstopper Beyond Fate. What will be the fate of Karakuri? Will it be doom? Will it be honor? Or will it... We are holding a lottery to participate in the Eidos Opera Company autograph signing event. More details can be found on the Art Center social...
During rehearsal doesn't matter. Today's performance is the real thing. All you have is acting and singing. Oh, and my fans. Shouldn't forget about them. I'd better make sure there's nothing to be embarrassed by a sentry, though it may be a problem if I'm seeing this.
So much like the one Enya's always singing. Lyrics seem a bit different. They might be included in some of Enya's lost memories. Organizer and sponsors. Target audience, how to watch, admission on first come first served basis. It seems that an autograph session with the stars was held after the performance. They even had a souvenir shop inside the art center. There seems to be more Madama Machine, main actress, artificial actress, Enya. You can never totally rely on analog information transmission sources. The person here does look really similar to our Enya. And she even has the same name and everything. From what I've gathered so far, it's like Digger said, the Enya here and the Enya in Zion are one and the same.
Beyond Fate. Was that the title of the song? Let's see. So there was a performance here, and Enya was the lead singer. Is that about right?
Our memory sticks are designed to store the most important information in the deepest places. fact that that song was the only memory Enya had left proves just how important it is to her.
Isn't that enough? I don't think you'll find... Come on, let's get out of here.
Okay then, let's go.
How did everything go?
Well, I found important information, thanks to Digger. It's about you, about your life before. It might just be speculation, but I think it's safe to assume Digger is right. I also found out the title of your song.
I'm listening.
You used to be an artist, in a broader collection of artists. But this was the most important clue. You were featured in a piece titled Madama Machine. The song you sang in it closely resembles the song you sing now. The song's title is Beyond Fate.
Beyond Fate? Is that so?
Yes, though that's only part of the whole picture.
It's okay. This is enough.
Are you sure about that? I still have more to share.
Beyond Fate. My past self could be urging me with those very same words. To try and make peace with the past I've lost and accept what I have now. It seems as if my obsession has troubled many people. But now, I have someone looking out for me. Isn't that all that really matters?
Well, I suppose you're right.
Eve, thank you. You've done so much for us.
All right. Take this data. What is stored there will help you fully restore Beyond Fate.
Okay. Thank you, Eve.
If I may, could I maybe ask you to sing that song for me now?
Oh, I'd be happy to.
Thank you. Are you ready to leave now? No regrets.
think it dropped from this turret?
Data confirmed. I think so. Something feels fishy. But I'll give this to Roxanne and get this over with.
Far tonight, we're lighting. if you need anything. If you need any enhancements...
Thank you.
Frank's name is written on the inside of the bag. Then, could this body be Frank?
Thank you so much, Angel. You saved me. I owe you one, Angel. I would have been cut to ribbons if you hadn't come up.
You should go back to Zion.
Hey, wait. Angel.
What?
You should stumble on a collapsed tunnel a little way south of here.
Go on.
If you go there, that's where you'll find a distressed angel.
A distressed angel? Are you saying there are survivors?
Yeah. I saw it with my own two, but it was terrifying. I didn't dare move closer. It was singing a sad but beautiful song. Like it was waiting for someone to come and help. But I knew I just wasn't capable of-
Thank you. I'll go there.